There is a very good reason why you should tap such a beverage can at least 3 times before opening it. Imagine you grab a delicious cool drink from the can. This tip's over here, or you have transported it before, somehow carried it in your pocket, or it has been shaken for some other reason. Then there is usually pressure on the can, which means that when you open it, the whole thing comes spraying out at you. This is because of the carbonic acid in the drink. I'm sure something like this has happened to you before, because if you pour out the cola now, you can see here that it starts to foam. The carbonic acid foams up here. The problem is that when the drink is shaken, the carbonic acid is everywhere in the middle of the can, and when you open it, the pressure escapes and the carbonic acid immediately tries to get to the top and comes out of the can. But if you tap the can several times before opening it, whether on the side or on the top of the lid, you make sure that the carbonic acid that has settled on the sidewalls comes to the top. This means that the pressure is no longer so strong that you can open the can without the whole drink coming towards you, because the carbonic acid has already migrated upwards. Of course, this works with all beverage cans that contain carbon dioxide. By the way, do you always knock on the bonnet of your car before you go somewhere? I'll show you why you should definitely do this in the future. In the video you can see on screen now. You would make me really happy if you click the like button and subscribe to my channel.